Meanwhile, at the Legion of Doom.
Hey, everybody. Welcome to the stream. I'm Jay, and this is the Annie and Jay Dialot channel. Today, we're going to be jumping into Star Citizen. It's an alpha. It's space exploration. A lot of cool ships, space stations, places to go and do. We're going to jump into it and check it out. Looked like a really awesome game. I was watching some other streamers play it. Yo, Badfish, what up? It's all good, man. It's all good. Everything. I'm off work. I'm streaming. Playing a new game. All things are good. How's everything going with you? I'm gonna get switched over to the game. Oh, for sure, yeah. You the Cheech and Chong shirt, yeah. I enjoy this T-shirt myself. But yeah, let me get switched over to the game.
Meanwhile, at the Legion of Doom.
I don't know much about the game other than exploring. Oh, for show, Badfish, watching a Game of Thrones marathon and playing some Red Dead. That is awesome. Oh, let me make sure this game is very PC intensive, uses up a lot of resources. So I'm going to check some things out, make sure I got as much stuff shut down as I can. All right, yeah, shut all that down. All right, let's check it out. Get the big chat up. Yeah, alright. So, universe. Experience the Star Citizen Alpha universe. Join your friends. Visit space stations. Execute contracts. All in a persistent, expanding universe. Right, then there's Star Marine. Inching for some intense first-person shooter action. Pick a loadout and join in some multiplayer mayhem. Arena Commander. Battle against foes and fight alongside friends in high-speed multiplayer dogfights and races. Ooh, that sounds fun. We'll dive into Universe first. Well. Let's see, I want to go with anything but that face. Alright, that's much better. That first face was killing me. Alright, hairstyle, let's see. Oh, mohawk. Yep, that looks cool. Yeah, he's gonna have red eyes. Yes, save. Let's go do something. Yeah. Spaceports. Explore some of the unique locations of the Star Citizen universe. Hangars. Provide a private area to view and modify your ship loadouts. Let's do what it let us do. Shopping and trade opportunities throughout the system. Port Olisar. Rest and relax. Levesque. Green and temporal hex is closed. Space patrol by local corporate security. All right, let's visit the location. Well, loading was definitely taking a while earlier. Let's see here. Dooby dooby doo. Yeah, I watched a couple streamers play a little bit of it last night. I can't remember the game that came out not too long ago. Or, well, actually, it's been over a year ago now. That people complained about when it first came out because it didn't have any kind of multiplayer, but all it was exploring the universe, basically. Had a little bit of story mode to it. Cannot remember the name, though. I know. I'll go to Reddit. Wait. Not on that computer, because I won't be sent. Yeah, No Man's Sky. You are correct, Batfish. Yeah, this has some No Man's Sky aspects, but it can also be all multiplayer, and you can actually fight people. I think they've added some of that to No Man's Sky. I just haven't played it since, like, the first month or so it was out. All right, exit bed. Press H to stand up. Hey, I stood up. Don't I get a medal for that or something? I guess not. I'm gonna turn the sounds up some. Well, that's better. Maybe the sounds just weren't working. Find them in the center of deck one. Open doors and receive by using F. Yeah, I want you to open. Open. I had two different buttons just to open a door. Come on now. All right, here we go. We're deck three. Heart rate normal. Well, I can see this is going to be a lot of running around. Oh, we're deck one. We should be able to find our ship. Landing pad. Alright, gotta go find a ship. Well, definitely has some lag to it. That's cool, you can zoom in and out. F12 brings up chat. Alright now, you gotta quit being so glitchy. It would probably help if I was playing it on a better PC. I want to know where my ship is. Vehicle loadout manager. Yeah. That's what I thought about it, Badfish. I thought about getting back into it, but then I seen this game was coming out soon, and they've been having some alpha playtest here lately. Do I not have a ship? Maybe I don't. Let's go inside and see what up. Looks like the place to buy spare parts and whatnots. Another place to do shopping. Select a location. All right, that didn't really help much. Ship retrieval console.
Your ship has been delivered to the following landing pad.
What up, Annie? Alright, landing pad B02. Alright, B02, yay. Oh, Badfish said, what up, Annie? She says, hello. Alright, looks like my ship is this way. Or is that big old ship mine? Yeah, it looks like that big old ship is mine. I've opened the doors on both sides. Why? Quantum drive spooling. Tap B. Toggle spooling. Spooling will expose nearby navigational markers. Fill on the flight HUD. Alright, let's choose one of these dots and fly towards it. But how do we start?
Your chaff is online.
But how do I travel there? Ooh, there's weapons. Nice. There we go, quantum drive initiated. All right, we're learning.
Quantum drive is now off.
What else we got around here? Find a good planet to go check out. Maybe this one. What was that? See what everything does. Where's that star map at? I guess I have no route yet? Is that what's going on here? Let's quantum drive to Port Olisser. Yeah.
Hydrogen fuel is at 100%.
Here we go, Port Olisser, here we come.
Quantum drive is now off.
No. Hold up just a minute. All right, I'm back. Cat was trying to escape out the window, and it's still wet outside. But where I have one, like a window fan, he was trying to escape out of the side of the fan, where it's got like a little expander piece. So I had to stop him from escaping, because then it would just want to track mud in. But yes, so. Yes, it was a runaway cat. And I had to stop it. I don't even know what to do right here. I was looking for a space station. Is that it out that way? So, I don't think that little arrow is helping me. I don't see the station. There's the station. Oops. Let's not accidentally shoot anybody. No, cat, get away from the window. Weapons offline, good. I wonder if this is the station I came from. I think it is. Alright, let's see what other areas there are. Communications array. Yala. Comms array. Crusader. That's where I flew to a few minutes ago. All right, let's go to Daymar.
Quantum drive is now on.
All right, we're quantum driving. And while I'm quantum driving, I'm gonna go grab something to drink. I'll be right back.
Wonder what that was. Man, it takes a long time to get down to a planet. It's even difficult to exit the atmosphere on here. Yeah. Well, and the long time to do certain things, like all the traveling. Might end up playing some of this off stream till I get it down a little more. And that's a communications array.
Quantum drive is now on.
Quantum drive is now on.
Quantum drive is now off.
Quantum drive is now on. Quantum drive is now off. Quantum drive is now on. Quantum drive is now off. Quantum drive is now on. Quantum drive is now off.
All right, let's go check out this station. Yes, the errands are weird. That kid's way too old to still be getting breastfed. Whoops. I agree. Well, I think that's why the dad of the Aaron family, that's why he went to King's Landing to be the hand of the king. He didn't want to hang out with all them strange people. Alright, now I gotta figure out landing. And where to land. Yep. I believe that's right.
Gear down.
Oh, there we go. Whoops. Come on, tell me how to land.
Landing gear up. Landing gear down. Impact 1.
I just left my spaceship floating.
Chef is online. Landing gear up. Landing gear down. 3
Oh no.
3 is offline.
Well, what's going on? Why is it doing that?
Starboard impact warning.
Finally. Now let's see what's on this station. Doesn't look like there's much. Oh, here's deck two. All right, nothing in the security room. So, not a lot going on the security station. What are you doing, Cat? All right, back on the ship. I'm gonna go to a family farm. Says they're all obstructed. Oh. Well, guys, this game is definitely one of those games that you got to get into a little bit before you start having a whole lot of fun. And maybe even play with some other people. So guys, what I'm going to do is I'm going to call it quits for the early stream. But we'll be back in about an hour, probably playing some DC Legends or something else. I might hit up Spriggs and Badfish and see if they want to play some Sea of Thieves tonight. Yeah, boy. But yeah, I'll catch you guys about 5 p.m. Pacific Standard Time. About an hour away from now. All right, guys. See you later. May play some more of this on the stream tomorrow once we get a little bit further and figure out more of what we're doing. For sure, Badfish. I'll see you in a little bit, man. I'll shoot you a text if we're going to play some Sea of Thieves, man. Or if we're going to play some DC Villains. I don't know which. But I'll see y'all in about an hour. Bye, guys. Thanks.
Meanwhile, at the Legion of Doom.
Thanks for watching. If you want to see more, hit that subscribe button. And catch us live Monday through Saturday at 5 p.m. Pacific, 8 p.m. Eastern for gaming, nerd news, and comics. Follow us on Twitter at AnnieAndJDie for all the latest updates on the channel. Hope you have the awesomest day. Bye.